Hi everyone, Sirin here. Welcome back to my channel. Since the festive season is right around the corner, I went ahead and created this very easy, simple, yet elegant and glamorous look for you guys to try out. And trust me, it's a very, very easy look to do. So I think anyone will be able to rock this look. And also guys, the Great Indian Festival Sale is now live on Amazon. And as you can see, the deals are amazing, like they're to die for. And I just wanted to let you know that I have created this storefront on Amazon just for you guys to make your shopping experience a lot more easier. And as you can see, I've created these idea lists where I've clubbed together all of my favorite products in different categories. And all the products that I used for this makeup look today is in this particular list. So you can also find the links down in the description box in case you're interested. Now, starting off with the tutorial, first of all, I like to prep my skin using Sugar's Illuminating Moisturizer. And this product, I feel like it just makes my skin glow. And as soon as I apply it, it gives my skin that glass-like effect, which I absolutely love. Moving on to foundation, currently I have been obsessed with the Maybelline Superstay foundation. As you guys can see, it gives me full coverage, and whenever I use this, I don't feel the need to use any concealer or corrector because this covers every little flaw that I have on my skin, and this is more than enough. Now to highlight the center of my face, I'm taking this old but gold Maybelline Age Rewind concealer, and I'm applying that all over the center of my face, and I'm also using it as an eyeshadow primer. Then just using this brush to blend it all in with my foundation. Next, I'm gonna set everything in place using the Maybelline Fit Me Loose Powder, which I also really, really love. Next, taking Lakme's Micro Brow Pencil, I'm gonna go ahead and lightly fill in my brows and shape them. Before moving on to eyeshadow, I'm taking this sticky tape and I like to stick it once at the back of my hands to make it a lot more gentler. And then following the natural shape of my lower lash line, I'm sticking the tape across my lids like so. Moving on to Makeup Revolution's Maxi Reloaded Monster Matte palette. I absolutely love this palette because it has so many beautiful, vibrant colors to choose from. So I'm using this light green eyeshadow and applying it to the 2/3 of my outer lids. Then taking this darker green shade, I am concentrating it onto the outermost V of my eyes, giving my eyes some depth, and just blending it into the previous shade. Then I'm taking this black eyeshadow and smudging it out where I would normally apply my eyeliner. And finally, I'm taking the green shadow again and blending everything out. And this is so easy because of the tape. You're gonna get a nice clean line. Then taking Miss Claire's Pearl Eyeliner, I'm applying that to the center of my eyes, and this gives my eyes such a beautiful glittery effect. Next, I just extended the inner corners of my eyes and applied a very thin line across my lash line. Next, I just coated my upper lashes with some mascara, and then I went ahead and took some individual lashes and applied it to the outer corners of my eyes only to give me that nice lifted cat eye sort of effect. As you can see, the tape has given my eyeshadow such a clean line finish. And I'm just fixing the concealer underneath. You want to take some more concealer and blend it all in and also set it with some powder. And then taking the darker green shadow, I'm just going to apply that on my lower lash line like so. And finishing off the eye look with some mascara on my lower lashes. Next up, taking Sugar Cosmetics Contour Deforce Palette, I'm gonna go ahead and contour the sides of my face and also my jawline. Taking the blush and applying it over the contour and just blending it all in. And I'm also gonna contour my nose and make it look taller and slimmer. And finally, taking the highlighter from the palette, which I absolutely love. I'm gonna apply that to the high points of my cheeks, my cupid's bow, bridge of my nose, over and under my eyebrows, and also I'm gonna highlight the inner corners of my eyes. And this is such a beautiful, stunning highlighter. Finally, to finish off the look, I'm taking Maybelline Sensational Liquid Matte Lipstick. And how cool is this virtual tool on Amazon, you guys? If you want to see what a lipstick looks like on you, you can just take your picture and go ahead and swatch the lipsticks on Amazon itself. So yeah, that is the finished look. I really love how it came out. It looks super lit from within and it just looks very, very festive. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to check out the description for all the links. And yeah, guys, also don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel for more. And I'll see you guys next time.